Okay, folks, and I've taken a break from the Diablo 2 stuff. I'm just gonna show off this guy here, and it's a Thunder guy, and it's from the Domain of Masteries mod, which combines a bunch of other mods together. And just to show you where this is just a fun class. This lightning stuff, eh? So I put points into here, and at first I thought put points into this for your weapon, and then I just decided, well, I'm just going to go right along this line here first. And you take the elementalist, right? Because maybe later on you'll play around with that, right? Yeah, they do these weird things with that. Anyway, and then I went up into the devotions, and I'm doing this tree here. fun. Okay, so what am I doing? Access the warden. So yeah. A bunch of things here. Back up here, we're gonna have a fight when I get here. I think it was up this way. Oh yeah, not that lightning. This is woohoo. Another good thing is I got a staff, which allows me some range combat. Basically what that allows me to do is at least I can have a look at what's new that I'm grabbing, unless it's like a lot of stuff. Better PC, better enjoyment for your game. But I always zap the outhouse. I'll get in there. Jeez, look at this fight. Oh, he stands at the door for a while. Now he's gonna retreat. Hit him with the lightning. Come on, kill it. Kill it now. Your turn. Wow. That was good. Let's see what I mean about this build. This is a nice build. I like it. You can stand your ground a bit. And I've upped the difficulty from base level too. That's why those numpties keep appearing. The guys with the big stars. Okay, so I'm gonna go up this way. And now it's going to start filling in here because, yeah. Whew. Look at that, eh? Lightning damage. That's nice. What is that? 236. Something to get later. Exactly control where it's going either. More of them. Jeez. Did you think you were going to kill me? Alright, this is gonna be dangerous. Let's move this shit out of the way. Run! Come on, run! green. Waypoint, and that'll be it for this. I can't get through here. Go through here. I think I'm supposed to go up this way. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, boy, here we go. Let's see who lasts, buddy. Come on. Come on. What's that? Geez, I'm running out of space here. Put this over here. Get this yellow shit out of the way. Only does 39 damage plus. See, it's the electrocute and lightning damage thing that makes it better. So what we gotta do is gotta go back over here. Take this over here. This hack. Fire damage. Could be useful later, but let's sit there. This. This. Lightning damage. Electricity damage. Less. See, now if I took storm armor, then I would get bonuses. Chunk of the level already. I think it was down. I gotta go up and around here this way. Get loot. Money. Wait. that's a good thing versus the poison damage line. I like that health per sec. I'll keep you for a time. Come on, get through the building. Come on. Oh, I went the wrong way. Let's see here. So, let's see, it is up this way. I think. What's up here? That's crazy. Yeah, hello, boys. I'm backing up. See, I got all my resistances a little bit higher up. A little more serious of a campaign this time. Let's see, where am I going? This way. Now you see why you destroy those. Thing is, sometimes my lightning will go through walls. This one ain't.
Energy is low.
I ran out of energy, really. Through the door. first lith began to appear in the area known as Whitemire, it became clear that Oswald did not create this one slith, as his laboratory was never uncovered. Officials could only guess as to the origin of the new species. The slith were incredibly invasive, easily dominating the local food chain and reproducing at an alarming rate. As their numbers multiplied, the slith adopted a primal tribal hierarchy, with certain members of their packs exhibiting clear authority over the rest. And perhaps most alarmingly of all, shamanistic behavior was reported among the slith population, indicating a strong connection to the Aether and perhaps unnatural origins. All efforts to exterminate the slith proved fruitless, with the species simply returning at a new location from hidden nests and caverns. It is without a doubt that the actions of one arrogant individual will continue to reverberate across countless generations to come. Yay. These over here, these over here, put this in here. Now we head back this way. See through bushes and trees. That's real smart. I don't know why you would do that. See you guys later. Nice day. Oh yeah, I just stand here and blast them. Now it's going to be a pain to get back up the stairs. Come on, up the stairs. It's the worst thing about these games is stairs. Let's solve my bloody inventory here. But now I'm going to get into a fight. That chest. Just want to get in there. Come on. One.